You clean up well, Mr. Solomon Gunn. Hawk won't know what hit him.
I assume Solomon Gunn is my cover?
You run a small but talented band of mercs out in the Terminus systems. Precisely the type of person Hawk respects. I took the liberty of giving you a reputation. Papers, witnesses, article in Badass Weekly. Just don't start talking business with him, and you'll be fine.
Remind me, what kind of man are we dealing with?
Hawk's a weapons dealer and smuggler. He killed my partner and stole his gray box. Other than that, he's not so bad. Rich, charismatic, willing to crack open a man's skull to get at the neural implants inside.
I take it I'm wearing this getup for a reason.
You'd look really out of place at a society party in armor, don't you think? You look great. You should wear this stuff more often.
Now's probably a good time to fill me in on the details.
You have been waiting patiently. Our friend, Hawk, is throwing a party for his closest friends. A couple dozen of the worst liars, cheaters, and mass murderers you'll ever want to meet. All bringing gifts as a tribute to the man himself. Our tribute is a lovely statue of your old friend, Saren, rendered with loving detail and filled to the brim with our weapons and armor. You can keep your pistol as long as it's concealed. They won't hassle you over a sidearm. Once inside, we'll make our way to Hawk's vault door, somewhere in the back of the ballroom. Then, we case the security and start peeling away the layers. The statue should be there, waiting for you to crack it open and arm up. Then we just waltz into the vault and take back KG's gray box, and I'll finally get a chance to say goodbye.
You've worked really hard on this. KG must have meant a lot to you.
Was I that obvious? G's gray box holds a lot of priceless personal memories. It's all that remains of who he was. But the secret he discovered is dangerous. I wouldn't have you here if it wasn't.
What's in the gray box that makes it worth all this trouble?
The gray box holds KG's memories. Everything from all the codes and plans he stole to all the time we spent together. Wrapped up in those memories is the secret he stole. KG never told me what it was, but the information got him killed.
That'd be interesting.
That's what I'm going for. This is our stop. After you, Mr. Gunn.
Just one moment, sir. There seems to be an issue with the statue.
Is there a problem here?
No, Mr. Huck. Just doing a scan.
I don't believe we've met. Donovan Huck.
I've heard a lot about you. Name's Solomon Gunn.
And I've heard a lot about you. You've been very busy lately, if the extranet is to be believed.
Sir, the scanners aren't picking anything up.
I don't think our guests would come all the way here from Ilium just to cause trouble, do you?
You may pass through, Mr. Gunn, with my apologies. But I will ask your companion to remain outside. You understand, I hope.
Care to explain why my friend has to stand outside?
I don't like the look of your friend, so she stays outside. Simple as that.
If it makes you feel more secure, she can wait outside.
Good to see we're not going to have a problem. Enjoy the party.
Well, that didn't happen as I expected.
Any idea why he'd send you away?
No, never seen each other in person. And no one knows what I look like. Just watching his ass, I'm sure. I can't blame him.
What do we do now?
We go on with the... You'll just have to do all the talking. I'll stay out of sight and stick with you the best I can. We'll keep radio contact in case something goes wrong.
We need to find the door and case the... We'll figure out the next step then.
How did you ever contain that situation in the hollow?
Oh, that? Quick application of force, a little pressure, and bam, done.
Thank goodness. I thought those rabble dog you for years.
That goes to a security room. We'll probably have to get in there at some point. Let's case the vault and figure out what we have to do.
What's your read on the Archangel guy?
I hear he's dead. Or gone, or something. Good riddance, I say.
Very nice. There's more here than I expected. Password-protected voice lock, kinetic barrier, DNA scanner. Looks like an EX-700 series. Everything a vault needs to be impenetrable.
This gonna be a problem?
Please, remember who you're talking to. We'll need to get a voice sample for the voice lock. You'll have to go chat up Hawk for that. We'll find a password too. DNA, child's play. We should find plenty of DNA samples in Hawk's private quarters. And the barrier? Cut the power. Never fails. If we can find it. KG could get through a system like this in his sleep. And I'm better. Let's get to it. It looks like the barrier's power cable runs under the floor here. I'll set your Omni-tool to scan for electromagnetic fields.
Hmm. Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
Never mind then.
Enjoy the party.
Private rooms? We need to get in there. That's the best place to find Hawk's DNA. There he is. All you need to do is keep him talking long enough for me to get a voice print. Pull out the charm on this one, Shep. Whenever you're ready.
After you.
Mr. Gunn, hope you're having a good time. That scene at the door hasn't soured your evening, I hope.
I understand the security, but who would dare try to break into Donovan Hawk's home?
Gunn, in our line of work, we attract a certain element. Few understand the pains we take to keep the barbarians at bay. People these days want comfort, entertainment, love. They don't see that the galaxy is fragile. They only have to worry about... Why? Because people like me and you are doing the terrible things that keep the galaxy spinning. This party is for us. The cleaners. The support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
I said get him talking, and you got him talking. We've got enough of a voice sample. Let him go.
Enjoy the party, Mr. Gunn.
Once we find the password, we can get past the voice scanner.
I hear Mr. Hawk's vault is exquisite.
Who could know? He never lets anyone near it.
Look for anything we can get usable DNA from. Just make it quick and quiet. Not a great saliva sample, but it's still useful. We're going to need more than this for the scanner, though.
It's clean.
It's a plant. Found a sample?
No. A credit chit.
Empty. Too bad. A cigarette butt would have been a good source.
No hair. Skin flakes.
The housekeepers must be thorough.
Good morning. Time to wake up.
Damn.
You can't be in here.
Get ready.
Moving to cover.
Cloaking! It? The cleaners don't dare touch treasures like this. We can get some skin cells from the dust. It's probably contaminated, though. We should find another sample. No DNA, but looks like Hawk's been trying to crack Keiji's gray box. Looks like he's missing something. He hasn't cracked the encryption yet.
Holographic interface. Won't find a sample here.
We can probably get Hawk's DNA off the data pad. He seems to have obsessed over this. That should do it. Let's get out of here. One sec. That should take care of the barrier. That got it. The barrier's down.
DNA identification affirmed. Welcome, Mr. Hawk.
We need the password. Let's look for a security console we can hack for info.
Let me unlock that security room door for you. There we go.
Ready when you are.
Can't be back here.
Take him down.
Shield.
Over there.
I have an idea. See what you can find. Got something?
The password is Perugia.
Huh. That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa. Nice. Now, I just take the voice sample we got from Hawk and... got it. Now we can crack that voice scatter.
Some say Commander Shepard is still alive. Really?
Oh, please. It's wishful thinking, at best.
Thank you.
Hawk throws a hell of a party.
Yes. I'm not too pleased with the caliber of people he's invited, though. Check for security cams. Go ahead and get dressed. So this is Hawk's fault. Very nice. This scanner will hone in on the gray box. It's not far. Creepy. I could still get money for something like this, even outside the Alliance. Asari go nuts for this sort of thing. How did Hawk get Lady Liberty's head? Damn you, Hawk!
Don't bother, Miss Goto. It's code locked. I had a feeling that was you at the door. I knew if it was really you, you'd get through anyway.
You know me. I don't like to disappoint.
I need what's in your grey box, Kasumi. You know I'm willing to kill you for it. I'll admit your skills are impressive. You got into my vault like I'd left it open. But you're still going to die, screaming. Just...
Have I got your attention?
That shut him up.
Kill them!
Get ready.
Fire! Damn! Get some cover!
Checking blueprints. There's a landing pad to the east. Let's get out of here.
Joker, that's bring the shuttle Casa in. Locust.
Now. No. The Casa Locust. The gun that killed two presidents. Gorgeous. It even comes with a perfect copy, too. I'm sure Hawk won't mind if we borrow these.
I'll take it.
We have to find another way.
Thank you.
heavier weapons than that to throw those things. Loki! Can't do that right now!
Taking cover!
Loki! Can't get there. Dark. It'll take heavier weapons than that to blow those tanks. It'll take heavier weapons than that to blow those tanks. Can't do it!
Thank you.
This looks interesting.
Keep them busy. I'll take care of this myself.
Taking cover!
Coming from the right!
This the easy way, Gold.
Allow me to show you the hard way.
If you escape, I'm
thing apart. Coming from the right. Up ahead.
Careful, men. What's the key purpose? Face, head.
Kasumi, if you're seeing this, it's because I'm dead. The information we found is all here. It's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe. And I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead, and if anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep...